It's time for your 1 minute faith break. Hello, people of faith. Let's talk about our fears and why it is so very important that we overcome them. First off, fear is not of God, nor does it come from God. For God hath not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and a sound mind. Fear immobilizes us. It keeps us from trusting God, and it can even cause physical sickness. Fear brings confusion, and it keeps us from building positive relationships. It keeps us from doing great things, and fear keeps us from serving and receiving the blessings of Almighty God. Fear causes us to duck and hide when we should be standing tall and strong. The fact is, fear can be more powerful and dangerous than the thing we're afraid of. But praise God, because we can overcome our fears by faith, with the Word of God, and through the blood of Jesus Christ. So don't fear, God is always near. Keep believing, and I'll see you next time on my 1 minute faith break.